Here's me building stone coping while barely coping with the Australian summer. For some reason, my ancestors thought it was a good idea to get exiled to this country on prison ships. It's honestly pretty selfish of them. But in reality, thank f***. Imagine waking up each day and remembering you're British. Sorry guys, but if you haven't immigrated here yet, what are you doing? On tomorrow's episode, I'll investigate the links between coral bleaching and the rise of people with bleached eyes.